I'm Molly O'Brien with Eyewitness News. We're working a story today. North Providence former Superintendent Bridget Morisseau entered a no contest plea on Friday morning. Bridget Morisseau was charged earlier this year using a school credit card for personal use. She pleaded no contest to one count of embezzlement. So I'm working to get more reaction from city leaders. We'll have more on this story on WPRI.com and WPRI throughout the day.